Yo, 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 what is up, guys? Welcome back. We have Stoke. Have to change the team because they're pretty damn tired. Think that'll do it. Defense is. I have a bit of a cold. So, sorry if I sniff a lot. Oh, that was my finger. That hurt. Romelu Lukaku. To be honest, Kone. Oh, shoot. My controller is low. Is low. No, plug it in after the game. Where's that back one? Turn off. Let's do it. Excuse me. Come on, make a run. Big reshuffle for everyone, isn't it? Because in one day and then a game. Bang, what a tackle. John Stones. Arnautovic. Might have to, he's pretty decent. Oh shoot, come on. Get him. Keeper. Oh. Go, go, go.
Success for the host today, based so far, shutting out the opposition. Well, defended is an
cool
art, and sometimes I've forgotten one in this day and age, but this
lot have
to sure.
Corner.
The referee has given a corner here. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. He's gonna cross it.
Oh, what a cross. In my corner. Yeah, I've got this. Come on.
Short cross.
Come on. Corner. Oh, is he injured? Shit. Oh. Trying to hit it hard and low. Just tapped the shoot button. I think that's the best thing to do on volleys, to be honest. Come on, let's do it. Oh, go on, Pena. Oh, fucking hell. A great tackle. Go on. Oh, shit, he kept it in. Come on. Chested out, what the fuck? Oh, he's injured and then he's gone. He'd have been back on by now. Shit. I had to make a sub. Fuck's sake.
And the attack coming now from Everton. Here's the cross. Definitely throw in there.
Substitution, yeah. Fuck's sake, who did I bring on? Let's bring Morales. Let's put Morales up front. See what he can do. He might be better up front than on the wing. I think that's how you'd be better up front in real life than on the wing. Go on.
cleverly. Morales. Confident. Quality on the ball.
Oh. What a save. Should have scored. Should have scored. But you know what? Sure, I'll get a goal in this game. Come on. Oh, trackies run. Trackies run. Yes. That's what you have to do. You have to literally track players' runs to stop goals. I tell you, it's crazy. Oh, go on. That passed it. Cleverly lost his marker cleverly. Yeah, that's funny.
He's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Come cleverly. Pina.
Gosh. This ain't going too well. Run, run!
Well, this attack,
really?
Been a menace to it.
Fucking shit. No. Oh, mate. Oh, God. Ain't looking good. Look at Liverpool losing to Sunderland. Oh, my God. Liverpool's shit anyway. They've had a shit defence for years. Even when they nearly won the title a couple of years ago with Brendan Rodgers. They let him like, didn't they let him like over 50 goals or something stupid like that? And they scored over 100 because of Suarez. And then the next season when Suarez left, they done rubbish. Hello. Ooh. Unlucky.
That will be a corner.
Oh no. Oh, all it had to do is get on target and it would have been a goal. Shit. Come on. Foul it? No?
And it takes a nick off the player.
Oh, come on.
For a throw. Coleman. Oh, and goes across. Lukaku!
Oh,
didn't get away from him, the ball either.
Glenn Johnson.
He earned the right for that with that good tackle. Romelu Lukaku.
Go on. Oh no. Oh, he was through. Oh my God.
The ball with the Everton player.
Oh, ref. Ref, man. Back post it. Come on. Corner.
Now they've got to
come on, come corner. On, come on, come on, Everton. Oh, what a cross.
No. Well, that's a comfortable save from the header.
Nah.
Yeah,
ain't that me.
What we've got on EA Sports very soon for you, our presentation of the FA Cup fixture, Everton. They'll be facing Aston Villa away from home.
Aston Villa. The FA Cup. Need to win a trophy, man. Want to win a trophy.
Lukaku. Cleverly.
Ooh. Tell you. Oh, shit. Oh, don't tell me he's injured as well. Jeez. Come on. Go on.
Back to him again.
He's not injured. He's all right. Oh, for sake. Lukaku is finished. I don't know what the hell I'm doing there. I am the boss. Don't know what the hell that means. I am the boss trophy. Probably a certain amount of subs or something. Go on, make a run, make a run. No, you don't want him? Okay, cool. Don't make a fucking run then. Coming in form, thought fuck it. You know what I mean?
Oh, boy, Jack Butland. Stoke have worked hard in this game to get where they are, and they're defending that position.
They've been shit.
Well, I know in some parts of the world they call this tactic lock-up shop. I know it more as parking the bus, but it's the same end result. Just try and see this one out defensively. Here's McCarthy.
Can't get through. Shit. Tight, man. Got that everyone back. This ain't cool. Go off. Come on.
Oh. Go up against Aston Villa, Martin, and I've certainly seen them play better than they have out here this afternoon.
Go on, go on. Oh, man. Come on. Johnson, prick. Fucking hate him. Joking. Don't hate no one. Go on. No, no. What's he doing? What's he doing? What's he doing? What? How's that? How can he pick that up? Fuck off. Bullshit. How the hell can he pick that up? That's fucking ridiculous. Oh shit, Bojan.
Steven Pina. Ross Barkley. Here's a chance to attack. James McCarthy. Holden. And the cross comes in now.
Ooh, what's that? Oh, goal kick. Oh, well. 0-0, I think.
Steven Pina.
Ref.
Very fairly. Won the ball cleanly.
Oh, well. 0-0. Should have won. Look at that. No shots. 11 shots set on target. Sake. Oh well. I will see you in the next episode, guys, and peace.